Hello, friends. Welcome to part two of the KCBBC vlog. If you missed part one, I will link it right here. Basically, editing Miley in the future here to tell you that we just took so much footage that I had to split it up into two vlogs. So, you know, better for you anyway. Here is part two. Enjoy! All right, it is Friday afternoon. Mom and I both worked all morning. I only work half days on Friday, so we drove into Tulsa, stopped at my grandparents' house. Now we are at Brownie's Hamburgers, one of their favorite spots, with extremely delicious pie to eat lunch with them. I mean, come on, look at that said pie. Look how tall that one is. Insane, delicious, amazing. Let's go find the grandparents. There they are.
Look at this food. I got a grilled cheese. Mom got a ginormous onion burger. Grandpa got nothing. Where's your food? Can you guys see where I get my expressions from? Grandma's got nothing too. Where's your food?
Smiling.
Yeah, not you.
Did you show the onion rings?
Yeah, look at these onion rings. Oh my gosh. And tater tots. It's a half order.
Crazy.
Their food finally came.
That's all she's gonna give me, but that's not all I got.
So funny.
Where's the other one?
Where's the two?
You said you were raising the two.
I have the bottom left.
Grandpa's giving our waitress Brittany a 25-cent tip because that's what he teases her about every time they come here multiple times a week.
What?
I'm just vlogging you.
What do you tell them?
Telling them how well you tip.
I tipped a whole order. A whole one. I didn't even chip the edge of it.
Don't worry, there's lots more tipping than that. It's just a running joke they have because they come here all the time. We just finished eating at Brownie's, as you saw. And I don't know how much of that interaction that I showed that you understood. So just to give you some context, that's a place my grandparents eat like two or three times a week for lunch. They always go there. And that server, my mom's gonna cry. That server's name is Brittany, and she just goes above and beyond. She was the sweetest. She was teasing my grandpa.
And she figured him out. I mean, they've been coming for a while, but she knows him, and she knows that he's teasing with her, and she gives it right back.
So funny.
And she adores my mom too, and just treats her beautifully. And
she was just above and beyond. So precious, so sweet. So, shout out to Brittany. Yeah. She's like the best waitress ever.
Right.
So fun.
Love her.
Okay, we just left my grandparents' house. Look what my grandma gave me for my tiny little shelf. Look how cute that is. It's a little cup and saucer. And the cup floats on the stand. It's gonna be perfect for my little shelf.
So cute.
I bought so many things for my little shelf this trip.
Yeah.
I may have to do a full antiquing haul in a video to show everything I got.
Have you shown the little rose rock?
I don't think I did show the little rose rock. I also got a rose rock because that's, you know, the state rock.
State rock of Oklahoma.
Of Oklahoma. So I had to get one of those. It was 50 cents at an antique store. So, steal of a deal. Oh, look, we're heading into, I think I've been to this antique store now 3 times this trip. We just, you know, what else is there to do? It's fun. Look, we've discovered Beanie Babies. Tatum's not with us because she's working hard at KCBBC, but you know, it's funny. We're calling this the KCBBC vlogs, but really it's just Miley and Shelly messing around vlogs while Tatum and my dad are working hard at KCBBC off camera. So maybe this is the wrong title, but I don't know. It's just, it's so fun to just go peruse antique stores. I bought everything. My mom's bought nothing. We're trying to find a Beanie Baby for Tatum. Well, things have escalated once again. Mom, what did you get?
These guys for break a leg for Tatum because like her show is Saturday night and then we fly out Sunday, so it's pointless to get her flowers. She loves snails. She draws them. And then Miley said that you said that she was looking at this one the other day. So
yeah.
It's her break a leg.
Okay.
Okay.
We are... Hades Town was just playing. Oh, because your phone plugged
it's
in.
My phone, yeah.
First of all, it's hot. Like, insanely hot.
Like, 117.
Yeah. Second of all, we just spent, what, an hour and a half in that place?
At least.
At least. Yeah. I spent another $90.
And she got a lot of stuff. I mean,
did. That's the thing. You know, when you go antiquing, it's hit or miss what prices are going to be like. But here, the prices, for the most part, we've run into a couple booths here and there that are way overpriced, just
right,
overall.
Right.
But for the most part, I've been surprised by how well reasonably priced things are.
Yeah.
So, I've got a lot of bang for my buck. I've spent some money, but on a lot of really good stuff that I've been wanting for a while and projects Eric and I have been talking about and stuff. So, I think I've got all the dishes I need to do my fun,
yeah, I'm
crazy
totally,
accent wall.
Totally excited to see that.
I know, me too. So we'll see. Maybe that'll be in a future vlog. I'll show you my antiquing haul maybe, and then we'll do my dishes project or something. I don't know. Yeah, we're exhausted.
Yeah.
Like exhausted. Like I want to go take a nap, but it's 4:30 now. My dad and Tatum are going to be done about 5 o'clock. And as of right now, Tatum doesn't think she has to go back tonight, which is insane if she
right.
doesn't. So I don't know what we're going to get up to tonight, but you may see Tatum and my dad in a little bit. So we're going to go back to the hotel and wait on him for right now. We'll see in a bit.
Okay, we set up Tatum's little break a leg gift. Mom got her the two Beanie Babies, and then we also found these Squishmallow stickers. Aren't those so cute? You'd think she was like...
Eight
years old. She's 18.
You know, Tatum has to be a really big kid and very mature about a lot of things in life. And so, you know, she has 8-year-old taste in some things.
Let's let her be a kid, so, when she wants to be a kid.
You know?
Doesn't matter with that.
Right now, it's their dinner break. She does have to go back for rehearsal tonight. Originally, we didn't think she had to, but she does. So, my dad's in a board meeting at the theater, and we're going to head that way to hopefully meet them both, maybe just Tatum if my dad's still in this board meeting, for dinner and to hear about the day. So let's go get them. Okay, I forgot to film our food, but it was freaking delicious.
Like,
and very fast. Like, hit the spot. Now where are we going, Tatum?
To an ice cream place.
We're going back to Rose Rock Creamery because we have 30 minutes till Tatum needs to be back, and that just sounded like a great idea. In we go, back again. Does this look like deja vu vlog? I love this place. It's so cute in here. Isn't it so cute? Look at it. It's just so yummy. That's banana pudding. I got a cone this time, but still banana pudding because it's the best.
What did you get, Mom?
I got hot honey.
Is it good?
It's really good.
What did you get, Tatum?
Banana pudding.
Because it's the greatest.
Yep.
They're back, and we set up Tatum's surprise for her.
Break a leg for tomorrow night. It's a snail and also Squishmallow.
Aw,
that's wonderful.
These little bastards have resurfaced into my life.
It's her. She's the one who started it.
She bought 5 when we were out antiquing.
We used to have 5,000.
For $65.
What? I think every time you've told that...
We're going to have a discussion about the value of money.
It was not... They were not just $65.
Your whole purchase was $65.
$64.
$64. She also got her croc purse.
Got my croc purse?
Or
and
bag.
Bandana,
and a bandana.
And 2 bracelets.
And 2 bracelets. Okay. And 5 Beanie Babies for...
I thought she only got 4 Beanie Babies. I got 4.
Oh, okay. 4 Beanie Babies.
I know you're loaded, but we got to put you on a budget.
Miley was the one I kept going, I shouldn't buy this. And Miley was like, it's okay to spoil yourself sometimes. Just get it.
Miley.
I know.
It's true.
Please, can we not start this again?
How many Beanie Babies did we used to have, Dad?
109,000. I mean, it was like we had $1 million worth of Beanie Babies. No, we didn't. We didn't have $1 million for the Beanie Babies. There's no such thing. We paid $1 million for Beanie Babies.
Mom does not appreciate that.
It's okay. We don't need it. We don't need it. Thank God we had the Beanie Babies. I'm kidding. It's just like a...
PTSD.
It is PTSD.
Another one. Beanie Babies. If Jack were here, he would be so mad. We have a picture of, is it Jack? Surrounded by Beanie Babies? Yeah. Okay, well, Tatum's home for the day. My dad went back to the theater because the board meetings aren't over yet. Poor guy. So we're tired. We're just gonna, like, lay around and veg tonight. Tomorrow's the show. Tatum, are you feeling, like, prepared and ready for it tomorrow?
Yeah.
What are you doing in the show? Tell the people what to expect.
Opening and closing numbers.
Okay.
And then I have a number with a group called Stars on Stage, and it's a group of neurodiverse kids, and that's pretty cool. And then I have a dance number called It's Oh So Quiet, and it's dancing. And then I have another number called Coffee Break that's dancing and singing. And then I'm also singing a solo that's Somewhere That's Green from Little Shop of Horrors.
Hers. Yeah, she's singing Somewhere That's Green again because, you know, that's just her swan song of senior year. People just keep asking her to sing it because she sings it so freaking good. So we'll see you tomorrow for the finale. Good morning. It's the day of the show, y'all.
Some of us are very excited about that.
Who?
Me.
Oh yeah, me too.
Yeah.
Can't wait. It's going to be amazing.
I don't know how excited Tatum is.
Tatum is so ready to go home.
Yeah, she's ready to go home.
She loves it. She's having a great time, but she is such an introvert that she's like, I am so tired and I want to go home. Yeah. But she loves the show. So Right. She'll love tonight. So I've got to be at the theater in 25 minutes. We're going into this place to get some breakfast. I'm not so sure about it. It's called Sugar Llamas.
Sugar Llamas.
It says mini donuts, coffee, dessert bar. Not sure what kind of breakfast we're going to find in here, but we got to eat something quick. So let's go. Sugar Llama. Oh my. Oh my. Do you want some ice cream for breakfast, Mom? Oh, those are the mini donuts. Oh my gosh, you guys, look at that. And we got sausage rolls too. Yum, and the coffee's great. And the coffee's good too.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, cheers to breakfast. First of all, look at my cute mother in her dress and her tennis shoes. Adorable. I'm still in the same outfit I was in because, you know, you'd think I moved in for 3 weeks, but I'm just taking all my stuff to the car. Because I'm going home tonight after the show and it is pretty much showtime. So probably the next time I'll see you is at the show. Okay, we are here. We have arrived. Yes, I have my fan out already.
Sorry.
You okay there, Shelby? We've seen lots of people. We've seen Shani and Bill and Emily, and we've seen Christy and Sierra.
Huh?
We've seen Pauline and Susan. We're just waiting on both sets of grandparents and Eric to get here. And Tatum's friend Mia and her mom Amy.
Yeah.
So mom's been on a little high running around this theater, attacking people we know as they come inside, not even letting them get inside. But they opened the doors early this year. It's barely 6:30 and they've opened them. So dad's running around here somewhere schmoozing some donors. I don't even know.
Yeah.
We've got our seats saved inside, so we're all good. I'm just trying to sit. We're literally standing over the air vents waiting for our people, and I've got my fan going because it's just so freaking hot. I'm literally about to die. I hate the summer. So that's the update. Look who I found.
Oh, hi.
Scrimpy's finally in the vlog. Show's about to start.
Down here and do it there. But it won't stay on there. I don't know.
It's a video.
Oh, sorry. I thought it was a picture.
Here we go.
I know Seymour is
but I'm dating a semi-sadist. So I go out a black eye and my arms in a cast. Still, that female is a cutie. Well, if not, he's got inner beauty. And I dream of a place where we could be together at last. Oh, it's just a daydream of mine. A little development I dream of just off the interstate. A not fancy, like, Levitt Town. Just a little street and a little suburb. Far, far from urban Skid Row. The sweetest, greenest place where everybody has the same little lawn out front and the same little flagstone patio out back. And all the houses are so neat and pretty because they all look just alike. Oh, I dream about it all the time. Just me and the toaster and a sweet little guy like Seymour. A matchbox of our own. A fence of real chain link. A grill out on the patio. Disposal in the sink. A washer and a dryer. And an ironing machine. In a tract house. Somewhere that's green. He rakes and trims the grass. He loves to mow and weed. I cook like Betty Crocker and I look like Donna Reed. There's plastic on our furniture to keep it neat and clean. Soul-scented air, somewhere that's green. Between our frozen dinner and our bedtime, 9:15, we snuggle watching Lucy on our big, enormous 12-inch screen. He's father, he knows best. Our kids watch Howdy Doody as the sun sets in the west. A picture out of Better Homes and Gardens magazine. Far from Skid Row, I dream we'll go somewhere that's green.
Time for Act Two. Did you guys like that contraband?
Yeah. last year of KCBBC is in the books.
We've got a whole fan club here for Tatum.
And I think she's still on the stage.
There she is, Miss America. Good job, Tatum. Last one. Creating her fan club. The besties. The besties.
It might be recalling.
Tatum. Tatum.
Weirdos. Cuties. How do you feel about your last KCBBC being over? Exhausted. Like and subscribe. This is the end of the KCBBC vlog. Bye!